Well, new at 11, a new piece of technology aimed at stopping wrong-way drivers is being tested tonight. This is happening at the U.S. northbound and Durango. These sets of signs can sense wrong-way drivers and flashes lights at them. Now, if successful, the technology will be rolled out later on this year. In just the first 2 months of 2020 so far, Nevada Highway Patrol has responded to more than 100 wrong-way driver calls statewide.